We thought you were dead. How the hell did you survive? Hardly any of our soldiers made it out. Our fleet was wiped out. It was chaos.
Well, it was touch and go, but the Guardians had my back. Yeah, speaking of which, I have something you might be interested in. I got Thanos lying right here. Really dead. Smelling up the place. Now, I understand there's some kind of bounty on him. Is that right?
You have his body? I can't believe it. We'll dispatch some officers to your location. Nova Corps out.
What? We could have gotten way more units with the Collector. What were you thinking, Pete? I rolled out the red carpet for you, and you took a friggin' nosedive.
Don't be so greedy all the time, man.
I am not all the time. Only when it comes to money and us having it.
I'm Groot.
Groot says you did the right thing. Yada, yada, yada. I say we totally missed out on a big score.
Thank you, Groot. Shut up, Rocket.
Fine. You want to suck up to the space cops? Be my guest. But I ain't going with you.
Calm down, Rocket. Look, how about we throw in that relic? That'll give us a little extra.
I guess. Every little bit helps.
Oh, come on, where did I put that thing? Found you.
Peter! Oh, I'm gonna kill him.
Ugh.
She broke it, Mom.
That doesn't mean it was okay to hit that boy. Violence isn't the answer to every problem. Are you listening to me?
But it's okay for him to just break my stuff.
Of course not. I imagine he's learned his lesson, though.
You gave me this for my birthday. I mean, you should be pissed off, too.
And what he did was wrong, but you... Don't just go punching every person who makes you mad. Especially not someone who's three grades above you. I mean, that kid practically shaves.
I may have made some mistakes.
Oh, you think? At least you acknowledge it. This can't keep happening, Peter. I know I haven't been home as much lately, but that's all the more reason I need you to step up and take some responsibility.
I know.
Then you know tomorrow you're apologizing to that boy. And I mean a real apology. No smart aleck stuff.
Okay, fine. But this is so unfair.
Newsflash, kiddo. Life's not always fair. What matters is you do what's right. I think we could both use a chance to clear our heads, don't you? What we need is a little perspective. Sometimes it takes stepping back from your problems to see how small they actually are. Beautiful. These last few months haven't been easy for either of us, but I'm not always gonna be here. I worry about you. You're growing up so fast.
Don't say stuff like that.
This isn't easy for me either. You're gonna be around long after I'm gone. I just don't want you to be alone.
Mom?
I'm fine, baby. It's nothing. It's just the dust. I know you've got a lot on your mind, but that kid you fought, maybe he does too. Promise me in the future you'll use your words instead of your fists.
I will, Mom. I promise.
Thank you, baby.
You fixed it! How?
What can I say, huh? I'm pretty good. Hey, oh, great song. Someone with exceptional taste must have introduced you to this one.
Uh-huh.
Come find me, Peter.
What?
The relic will show you the way.
Hey!
Peter! Are you okay? You've just been standing there, talking to this thing.
What did you hear?
You called me Mom.
Huh.
It's been hours.
Hours?
The Nova Corps are here.
Okay. Yeah.
You look like you just saw a ghost. Something isn't right.
I think I did, actually. I mean, I...
What are you saying?
When I grabbed the relic, I was suddenly back on Earth. And my mom was there.
Peter, your mother is dead.
I know she is. I just... Somehow it didn't feel that way.
We can't keep the Nova Corps waiting. But I do not trust this thing.
No way we're selling it. All right. Showtime. Let's go.
Thank you, Guardians, for bringing Thanos' body straight to us. We know the Collector was quite interested in purchasing his remains. Probably to put in that hellish zoo of his. But we will dispose of the body properly. There should be no trace left anywhere in the universe of Thanos the Mad Titan.
Well, sometimes you have to do the right thing. No matter how difficult and dangerous and noble it is.
The galaxy is in your debt, Star-Lord, as are we. Once we have verified Thanos' corpse, the bounty is yours. While we're here, I've just got to say, I'm a big fan of yours, Star-Lord. You took out the Mad Titan. No one else could have done this. I've been following your adventures for years. Your time with Yondu and the Ravagers, forming the Guardians of the Galaxy. You lead a legendary life.
Wow. Well, thanks.
You're welcome.
You know, we're fans of the Nova Corps, too. Don't mind him.
Confirmed. Thanos the Mad Titan.
Great. We'll take that bounty now, Space Cop.
Oh, of course. Okay, once the body has been received by processing, the bounty will be released to accounting. You should start receiving your payment in installments in 6 to 12 months. Ugh, I know. Standard protocol. There's a lot of red tape and paperwork to go through.
Oh, come on, man. Help me out here. I mean, can't my biggest fan speed things up a little?
Well, I might be able to pull some strings. But, in return, I have a small favor to ask. Just like tiny, tiny favor. Can I, touch your gun?
I've always wanted to. It is legendary.
Oh, yeah, buddy. Knock yourself out.
I shall never forget this day. And we're all done here. It's been an honor working with you, Star-Lord.
Peter Quill.
Oh, what now?
You have something I desire. The Eternity Forge.
All right. The body.
And since Jinzar could not retrieve it earlier, I must take it myself.
I will not fail you again, Hala. Retrieve the relic.
Can you actually shoot? Speak, kid, is that a yes? Just follow me.
We have what we came for.
Stop!
Rocket, we need the ship!
The engines are down! It's gonna take a minute!
We can't wait! They're getting away!
I'm coming with you.
There's only one pack. Allow me to fight beside you, Star-Lord. I killed Thanos. I can kill some measly blue warriors.
Look at the size of that warship. You can't fight your way through that. Take me, and they'll never even know we're there.
Let us paint her ship red with blood from the inside.
The fewer people who detect us, the better. You've seen the types of weapons they possess.
Gamora, you're with me.
As you wish.
Kill all the Kree for me, Star-Lord. If you do not, I shall never forgive you.
Looks clear. Let's get moving.
You've been acting strange ever since I found you with that relic. Now you go flying off after a Kree warship? Is this about that dream you had? I don't understand. What aren't you telling me?
Please, just trust me on this one. Okay?
Why do you think I'm here? I'm just worried about you, Peter. What if that relic is messing with your head? We don't know what this thing is. It could be affecting you.
I don't know. It made me happy. I missed that time in my life.
I get that, but something about this doesn't sit right with me.
Look, we just need to get the relic back.
All right, Peter. Whatever you say.
Hey, Drax.
Peter, is the slaughter glorious over there? Spare no gruesome detail.
Haven't run into anyone yet.
Oh, good. I am less envious now.
Rocket, how are the engines looking?
Not great, Pete. The old girl's seen better days. Hey, Groot, don't stick your roots in that.
Huh? What the hell? Those are pictures of...
This is more tomb than warship.
Don't let your guard down, Gamora. There's gotta be some Kree still alive.
Yeah, we did see them on Nowhere. So where are they?
What's up, Gamora?
You mean, other than infiltrating a warship full of dead Kree to steal a relic from a murderous warlord? I'm just glad you're the one here with me.
Thanks, Gamora. That's maybe the nicest thing you've ever said to me.
Okay, don't get too excited.
No.
Those glyphs are Kree. But I can't make out what it says.
I can. Much better.
Ship of only at 6% crew efficiency.
That is a lot of dead folks. The bridge. Hala's gotta be there. Which means that's where the relic is.
Hala would be expecting a direct attack. We need to find a way in there without being seen.
Percent of stasis pods online. Power diverted to access way. 36 stasis pods now offline. Equilibrium terminated.
Whoa. My bad.
They can't get any deader, I guess.
Hey, Gamora. I'm game if you are.
Perfect. Lead the way.
Keep moving and stay quiet.
Oh, you're the one who's talking.
Shh, what did I just say?
Someone has deactivated the stasis pods.
Arm your weapons.
We must fight them. They cannot be far. Keep moving!
Did you hear that?
Move! At the end of the...
Do not worry, sweet one. You shall be back by my side soon. Once we return home, the process can begin. Few survive an encounter with me and return for more. Peter Quill.
It's pronounced Star-Lord.
One more step, and she dies. It will be easy to remove her head. Do not test me.
Wait! Don't hurt her.
Very well. I cannot lose my son again. You will not take him from me. I have been searching for so long. No one will stand in my way.
I lost someone too. Someone I loved.
I am sorry. But this is much larger than a single life. Thanos eradicated my people, destroyed my planet. Now that you have killed him, the Eternity Forge will be our salvation. You have no idea what this means to me. To the Kree. Our rightful place in the stars shall be restored.
I know what it's capable of. It let me relive a memory with my mom.
It can do so much more than that. You really do not know how this works, do you? You said you lost your mother. Would you kill someone to bring her back?
No. I'd never do that.
I thought as you once did. Until everything was taken from me. Billions of Kree have died. Bringing them all back will require many sacrifices. I will not rest until we have conquered every star system in the galaxy. Starting with you.
Peter.
Oh, does PDQ have a boo-boo? Tell that wuss to walk it off.
Oh, no.
I am Groot?
I don't know, buddy. I hope so.
Hey, guys.
This is your fault, Green Witch. You allowed him to die.
As if you could have done any better. Either of you.
Yeah, go on. Blame the guy who rescued him.
Groot. Peter. Peter, no.
I'll give you some time to say goodbye.
You know, your mom would smack you upside the head if she saw you moping over her like this. Quills ain't no little babies.
hell do you know, mister? You don't know my mom, and you don't know me.
I know a lot more than you think. You better pull it together, boy. Because I'm the closest thing you got to family right now. Now let's get. I don't want to be on this planet any longer than I have to.
What the hell are you?
What?
What?
Well, ain't you got a scrote on you? The name's Yondu Udonta. Your ma wrote me into taking care of you if something ever happened. Something happened. Now, you can come with me easy. Or am I gonna have a fight on my hands? Won't do you much good. You're a bony little scrap of nothing. I can take you without needing to lift a finger.
If I go with you, what's in it for me?
Not being alone. You'll be part of my crew. So what's it gonna be?
All right. I'm ready to get out of here. I trust you.
That a boy. Come on. Let me show you your new home.
Don't worry, my little Star-Lord. I'm here to help you. It'll be all right.
Help me? How?
I'll show you soon enough.
Mom?
Come find me, Peter. Be waiting for you.
This thing recording? Okay, so, yeah. I thought once Thanos was kaput, we'd have to change our name. Heroes of the Galaxy. Partyers of the Galaxy. Yeah, but the thing about this place, it never stays guarded for long. As soon as Hala found out we had the Eternity Forge, we shot up to Numero Uno on her murder list. Yes, dying hurt a lot. What kind of question is that?
I am.
Nah, you know what, buddy? Why don't I feel these questions? Since we're putting this on record, it was a brilliant idea to pawn off Thanos. But I ain't thrilled those idiots at the Nova Corps ended up with him. You see units pouring out of my ears? 'Cause I don't!
Peter ain't a bad kid. Bit of a whiny pushover on his best days. Soon as he showed up at my hideout, I could tell he got himself in some kind of trouble. The Kree ain't folks you want to mess with.
I thought my reunion with Nebula would go over better. That she'd understand I was trying to mend things between us. I was wrong. Once she found out what the Eternity Forge could do, everything it could do, there was no stopping her.
I'm gonna use an Earth analogy here, so just bear with me. The Guardians, we're like the Beatles. I'm John, Gamora is Paul, Rocket is Ringo, Drax is George, and Groot, well, Groot is just Groot. It's not a perfect analogy, all right? We yell, sure. We fight. But damn, do we make beautiful music. I just hope I can keep the band together, or this galaxy doesn't stand a chance.
It's a turn.